So back at it again. Thank goodness I got it because I almost didn't get to have it this weekend. I almost didn't, but thank goodness something came through. And just in case, just because if you do hear any noises of bullcrap behind, it's because apparently the recycling people, the recyclers, they're having a mutiny right now outside. So 3-1. If you do hear any bullcrap, it's because of them. Anyways, let's get started. Oh, and if you're one of those guys who haven't seen one of these yet, if you skip the first half of this, again, like I said, how the frick are I supposed to put this into one of those 3DS cases? Make sure you watch the first one so you can understand what I mean. Oh yeah, it doesn't even matter. So I'm gonna put this in Ultra Sun, so that means Palkia at level 30 and a Golden Fop. Of course, you can get it in Pokemon Sun as well at level 60. Firstly, I think it should be switched. But since I guess kind of thinking now, they do kinda sorta actually. Lots of people are playing Pokemon Sun and Moon and not Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon, so I guess I can understand why they chose that idea. So anyways, put you like right about, huh? Nice girl, right, huh? And I think I can do it right now. Okay, well, here we go, let's go. There we go. That's the gift, let me turn on the volume for you guys. So like, yeah, for people who don't know how to do it, this is a nice tutorial on what the fuck you're supposed to be doing. I did wish they could just do it online. Other hand, I wish I was still digital. Aw, crap. Well, it looks like I have to freaking do a stupid dumbass update, folks. Looks like that's gonna happen for Ultra Moon as well. This is what happens when you don't play the game for a long freaking while. Well, hey, Detour. A good reminder for people who don't actually play this, just make it easier. I have to do this, so hold on.
Why do you have to be such a bastard? And you don't have to freak it out.
Alright, so there we go. Don't make me have to look for it. It's like, oh wow, new music. You know what's the worst part? It's raining outside.
No freaking way.
So since it's raining outside, that means it could be a possibility of me getting screwed over. And I really should actually have the freaking... I should really have the power cord on right now. So you look at that. Zippo. Well, this will take a while. Well, because they want to make sure you know, hey, look at what you could do. You can update your software for some reason. Well, look at that. The cyclist finally left. Huh. Took a long time. One-handing it. It's like, yeah, I sure have enough power to do this, don't I? Now, one thing is that the 2DS is very easy to show both screens on. Yeah, people basically make fun of it, saying how it's a dork stopping crap. But look what I'm doing. I don't even need to have like one camera on top, one camera on the bottom. I just got this. Of course, people are like, oh, but you have a program that we can put in there. It's like, yeah, but it seems to me the program that you have at times, it breaks down. Now.
Go, we gotta go.
Thank you. Okay, so just 30. Okay, so I'm good to go. It's kind of weird that Ultra Sun, Ultra Moon didn't have the demo game. Yeah, Sun and Moon did have a demo game. Ultra Sun, Ultra Moon didn't. Kinda sucky. But it's okay. After so many minutes later, and wasting a little bit of the stupid damn battery, we finally get back to where I'm supposed to be. Yeah, that's some bullcrap, man. It's like, come on, guys, really? It's like, yeah, I guess, yeah, screw me on the whole I didn't play it. Well, it's not really my fault. This game really does need a strategy guide, because what the fuck, man? I'm not gonna go on someone's freaking Let's Play and be like, oh, well, that's what I'm supposed to do, huh? It's like, no thanks. I would like to figure it out myself or strategy guide. Because I'm not like that. I don't really do that. Yeah. Alright, so here we go. Finally, I'm able to put in the freaking code. Type along with me if you can. It's like, no, it's not going to allow you to do it. Every single one have a different code, and that's kind of sad in a way, because since they have different codes, that means that, I guess, I don't know what to say. It's like, maybe they can have a poster where it's like tagged, and that will help solve problems and help the throwaway count, because instead they'll have like a big poster with the freaking password on it, and there we go. It's like, it makes so much sense, instead of, you know, all those cards they're throwing away, and there's so many countries who can't get to it. Ah, the password is incorrect. Crap. That means that's actually a zero. Wait, what? Hold on. 8 8 8 XY X A 6 J C. Yeah, so that has to be a zero. You see the complications, right? What the fuck? Okay, this is bullshit right here. Oh, this is the first time ever actually getting to this point. Oh, that's a freaking damn Q. Oh, son of a bitch. It's a Q. It's a freaking damn Q. If it's not a Q, I'm going to be super pissed off now. It's like, there we go. As you can see, this is the same thing as last time. It's Celestial Palkia, not Spatial Palkia. Celestial Palkia. Cynthia has been captured. I guess you could say captured, I'm not sure. Yes, there's a special ring, and there you go. And now, oh crap, red light, yay. So I think we're gonna have to have a, we'll be back over these messages after this because red light. So yeah, this is where I last stopped in freaking Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon. You could totally be a guardian. What the hell are you talking about, man? But yeah, I'm back after so long, and I'm saying peace because freak y'all, okay? It's the sad part on this. It's like, it really is sad. So I'm just gonna stop right here. And someone texted me that I can't move right now. Because of my setup, so they were texting me, thanks. Thanks a lot, dude. Thanks a lot. You're fainted anyways. So that's a good thing I just did there. Oh, anyways, let's just get... Oh, I have two of them. So that's Rockruff I got for New Year's. Yeah, there we go. I named her Claire. It's a her. I'm not gonna be stupid because if I do, because if I actually do it, I'm sorry you guys actually don't see this. There you go, that's a better form. That's a better way. There you go. Now I can get what we're all looking for. Here we go. Oh, sorry about that. There you go. That's much better. I forgot to show the stats and everything, so I'll show it right now. In this version. So yeah, it has a golden cap like you guys figure. And here's everything that you'll know. 2018 Legend. Really? Really? That's what you named your freaking... Oh, whatever, man. Anyways, as you can see, same exact deal except for Draco Mace. Meteor. That's new. Draco Meteor has to be new. And Golden Bottle. So there we go. I think this maybe most likely we get like right there. Yeah? Okay. There we go. So I'm able to just do one of them. That's all I gotta do is just do one, and then there we go. Okay. Let's make sure I have you up front, because I don't want the same fiasco as last time. There we go. Alright, let's make this nice and quick. Spatial Rend, his signature move after Bastard ass somehow freaking did that. Whoa, that has to be the best move right now so far. Of course, we gotta see Roar of Time in Ultra Moon, but I'm sorry, man. Spatial Rend is just such a good one. I mean, it has to be very, very awesome looking at it in the 3DS. I mean, come on. It has to be that. It has to be very awesome. Okay, well, anyways, next is, of course, Aurora Spear. Thanks to Lucario, it was made in Sinnoh region. Nothing changed on that one. I mean, it's nothing really that awesome, you know? It used to be awesome a long time ago, but now it's just kind of like a meh. It's not like it's a signature move or a legendary. Oh, that guy. It's like, yeah, you remember that guy? That guy was the one where I was like, oh, crap. I have the wrong Pokemon out. Oh, Draco Meteor. So Draco Meteor, it learns it in level 100, I guess? Well, near level 100? Either way, dang. Just dang, right? Dang. And of course, one last move before we go. You know, one last move before I have to go charge up and then come back. Like, this dog really wants to get a beat down, am I right?
He's like, am I right?
At least there's no filler attack. I call him filler, but many other would just say it's a good strategy. There's Hydro Pump. I wish it came from its mouth, personally. It's like, maybe later on, since they already created the Pokemon and how they look, will they actually be able to put them as, you know, have a good attack on them? It's like, yeah, where the positioning, where the attack comes from, I mean, don't get me started with the the starter fire type, and where Flamethrower comes after he finally evolves in his final form. Don't get me started on that. But anyways, thank you for watching, folks, and, well, depending on which way it goes, you'll see Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon in one little snap. If not, then thanks for watching. Alright, after a little bit of, you know, hookup and stuff, here we go with this one. Sing along with the old words. Sing along with the old words. I didn't have to blow the other one. And I had to. Okay, there we go. Alright. Let's turn it up. Turn up the volume. Oh, God. Yes, I forgot. I forgot, folks. Another dumb piece of crap update. No offense, but it really is kind of... Oh, son of a bitch. It's like, update, and it's like, oh, well, my finger slipped when I wanted to push update, and instead it said, oh, well, frick you. Yes, my thumb said, oh, frick you, so now it's going to say update as soon as we get to it, right? They just ignore it. Yay. That's what I thought. It's just gonna send you back to the bullcrap and say, hey, you gotta update it. Oh my gosh. Oh boy. Oh boy. Am I right, guys? Oh boy, I'm in. Oh, I forgot to show the other part. Yeah, I forgot to show it all. It's like, I'm following a lovely assistant. But anyways, yeah, so here it is. it got freaking Dialga. And Dialga in Ultra Moon will be 100 with a bottle cap and personally. Yeah, so basically there we go. Focusing along with another word and all that crap. Alright, let's do this. Oh yeah. Yeah, enjoy that. Enjoy a look. Yeah, look at that right quick. Like, oh look, it's a birdie. Y'all look, it's a birdie. Like Dialga. The bird Pokemon. The mysterious bird Pokemon that we heard about ever since the first game. So yeah. Speaking of which, first game. Let's talk about Fire Mario for a second. It's like, yeah, it's kind of funny how someone was like, oh, dude, you're dissing the Goosebumps number one Aussie fan. I'm like, I'm not trying to diss him. I'm trying to say he's my reference, and I think he deserves to get more attention than I do. And if my videos get attention, I would like him to also get attention, too. Man, it sucks that I have a guy that... It's like, no offense to the dude, but I didn't understand what the hell you were saying. I'm not trying to be a jerk. I'm just saying, I didn't understand, and I still understand what he wrote. It's like, I don't know what's going on here, and while I watch a video of his, I'm not sure. Oh my gosh. Wow. So, folks, it turns out that I might not have enough space. Yeah, I think I do have enough space, but thank goodness, that this is the last game. It's, I guess, a special thank goodness that this is maybe the last game ever on the 3DS. But, of course, given if I would have been like, oh... Let's get the DS, the 2DS, the Super 2DS. It's like, if I would have got that, I would have enough space. Yeah. I know, it's kind of sad and bullcrap, am I right? It's like, I don't know what I'm going to do. I guess what I'm going to do is, number one, as soon as I get a freaking brand new laptop, I'll actually... truly start again with the whole eBay thing, because I'm starting. It's just that it's taxing. You don't know the gymnastics I have to do to freaking get a freaking eBay thing up, because first I have to take a picture with the phone, then I have to put it on a freaking damn email, then I have to open the email and download it. And not to mention, between that, it's like, oh yeah, sometimes the email fails. Sometimes the email will screw up and say, oh, I don't have a photo, or oh, I didn't have all the photos. I thought you wanted me to copy one of the same photos. So yeah, I have to go back again, get the other photo. You see how messed up it is? And that's why I don't really want to mess with it. That's why I really don't want to do any more stuff with it. So that's why what's on the eBay page is what's on the eBay page. And heck, I can't even go and freaking fix the eBay page either, because some bullcrap, because I have an old laptop. That's the real messed up part. That's a circle around. It's like, yes, you have an old laptop. You really need to get some Bluetooth up in here, boy. I'm like, yes, I know. I have Bluetooth 1.0, but the freaking laptop went into a psycho bastard moment. And heck, even when I try to boot it up now to see, oh, maybe it's savable. Nope. Not at all. What the frick? And the reason why you guys are like, oh, well, why are you saying all this? It's because if I was able to do eBay and able to actually get everything up and running, which technically I have a lot of stuff that should be getting sold right now, with everything that most likely would sell, I would most likely would have enough money to actually will buy a freaking new 2DS. You know what I'm saying? Or Super 2DS, in my opinion. Like, yeah, you should call it Super, not new. Super. Okay, there we go. Finally. Oh, yes, about Proto Mario. So, Proto Mario said the following that... when it comes to which one's better to play or which one is better canon, red, blue, or yellow. Red, blue, yellow versus heart, fire, red, and leaf green. Personally, I like fire, red, and leaf green. I don't know. It's just, it's a little bit better. It's a little bit more polished. Since it's a little bit polished, I actually like that one better because it helps with what I love to do. It's a nice challenge that I created when I was like 10 years old.
What's the challenge?
Oh, the challenge? The challenge is very simple. Basically, think about yourself if you're freaking Brock or Misty or any of the gym leaders. And let's not even include, let's not even include what happens in the anime. Because in the anime, they do some different things, you know? Okay, let me just get the card out and let's just see what we got here. So basically, I went the Misty route once. And the Misty route was pretty good. I did the Misty route. I did, in quotations, Blaine's. Yeah, I did his too. Both of them. I actually made it to the Elite Four. I didn't beat the Elite Four, but I made it. Now, in later games, like for instance, I played Misty Travels and Platinum, and I made it all the way to the Elite Four and beat them in Sinnoh and Platinum. I have to admit, that was pretty damn sweet. That was pretty damn awesome. It was hard though. The freaking psychic bastard, the psychic dude, it's like, what the frick? There we go. Timely. Wish they would have came up with something better than that. Timely. I mean, Celestial sounds cool, but Timely? What the freaking hell? There we go. And like I said previously, it sounds like a sneeze. Sounds like a weird freaking sneeze, am I right? Okay, there we go. Alright, let me just put up the volume to big, and let's get to it. There's one that you have not received. Oh, yes, of course. Osh. Osh. Get me out of here. Oh, damn it. Yes. Yeah, as you can see, I'm actually at the showdown right now. It's like, yeah, crazy, isn't it? At the showdown. Like, what the fuck are you doing here, man? It's like, I'm here to get something. It's like, dude, we have to do something. And I'm like, yeah, I know. It's like, I just quit. That's the funny part. It's like, I just quit. I don't know. I just didn't have the gusto. Because it's like, to see the ending, and you saw what happened to Ultra Sun. It's like, yeah, I'm in Team Rockets. Yeah, I'm in Team Rockets. So I'm in Team Rockets, and, well, I don't know what the fuck to do. I mean, what do you expect me to do? If I don't know what to do, then do you think I'm going to go play Pokemon Ultra Moon and be like, oh, I'm stuck again! Yay! No, not really. I mean, not really. That seems pretty stupid in my opinion. It's like, yeah, I'm not going to do that. So that's what's going on here. It's like, yeah, I'm not playing it because I don't want to get stuck again. I really don't want to get stuck. Okay, there we go. That's perfect. Because I want to stay close, I'm just going to go to... Oh yeah, this is... Does ice and metal mix? Ice and steel. Oh, not to mention Ice and Steel. Oh, no, that's not even Ice and Steel. This is most likely Bug-type bastards. Oh, yeah, and I'm supposed to show you what Dialga has because I didn't show you last time. So, here is what Dialga has. Of course, gold bottle cap. Again, with the 2008 Legends, and what's different is, I think he had Flash Cannon previously, it's just that he gets Draco Meteor now. Weird. Because I did have Draco Meteor before. I'm not sure. I don't think he did. It's like, I'm pretty sure he didn't. Yeah, come at me, you piece of crap. Come at you, you freaking dumb piece of... Come at me! Pineco. We're up time, it's the first one to go. Of course, we're up time is kind of the weaker one. Oh, good. I get to have a twofer. Yay. But of course. Oh, man. Well, that sucks. Yeah, Dialga's gonna get hit. Maybe. Yep, he's gonna get hit. Wow. Oh, crap. Dialga won't obey. Oh, shit. Oh, Megaton shit. Dialga, don't do this, Dialga. Oh my gosh! Oh, damn. Damn. Oh, whatever, frig it. Yeah, frig it. So, there we go, folks. I'm just gonna end it here because fuck it, right? Yeah, frig this. So, I might have to do another one. Yeah, so be right back in a second, I guess. Alright, I'm back after that stupid malfunction, because, well, you see, this is exactly why I was right on the whole Ultra Sun, Ultra Moon should get the 60, level 60 Pokemon, and Sun and Moon get to have the 100 one. I have to admit, it does make more sense that they should have did it that way, because now I had to do this bullcrap, even though given I technically wanted to do this anyways, because... Moon and Ultra Moon will be my extra copies eventually. Even though I kind of have no real desire to play them. I would play them repeatedly, but not really. Speaking of which, I still wish I could actually have finished up, you know. Oh, you guys wouldn't know, actually. It's like, yeah, you guys wouldn't even know what I'm talking about. But I finished Platinum to the point of where it's like good, and I would like to do it again, but differently, of course. But more than anything, I would actually have liked to do Leaf Green. I mean, Leaf Green I have for so long, and I think I've played at least four different times. Yeah, four different times. Alright, let me just... Hopefully it goes down. I just would really like to actually play again. It's like, I really would like to play again. And as for Pokemon Yellow, I don't even know. I think I might actually want to have another Pokemon Yellow after this. It's like, no offense to my friend, but my friend mixed up his copy with my copy, and I was progressing very, very good on Pokemon Yellow. It just sucks that I started again and decided to do Ash's Journey, and I personally don't really like Ash's Journey right now. Like, Ash's Journey completely sucks. It's like, oh, so I gotta get a Butterfree, and I have to raise a Pidgey. It's like, my God. I know he said he was Pidgeotto, but still want to do it perfectly. But I guess for Leaf Green, what I actually would do is most likely go with grass types, because I didn't really do it exactly. I'm not sure if I ever actually beat Leaf Green. I mean, really officially beat it. I did have to beat it. So anyways, where we left off was Aurora Spear. So here goes Aurora Spear. You kind of deserve that. But still, it's like, guys, why didn't you make him level 100? and Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon. What the freaking damn hell? I didn't want to go with that bull crap right there. It's like, what the fuck, man? Talk about, even if you don't have badges anymore, you're still kind of... Yeah, they're still kind of the part of where they're like, oh, well, I'm level 100. You don't have all your things, so fuck you. It's like, what the frick, man? Really? It's like, really? That's how we're playing this? It's like, you guys kind of suck. You kind of suck right now, man. Okay, so here we go with the next one. We already saw this one, but maybe it could be different. It's like, you know what is the coolest one to actually show what's the difference when it comes to attacks? Fire Red and Leaf Green mixed with... No, I'm not going to take care of it. It's like, yeah, freedom. But yeah, Fire Red, Leaf Green, Ruby and Sapphire, you actually get to see and actually notice the difference of attacks in each one. It kind of sucks that these days they don't do that type of thing. I bet if we got X and Y up in this, maybe it would actually matter. Okay, Flash Cannon, and there we go. I didn't actually check, but I might check now, even though I kind of doubt it. So there we go, that's all the attacks, finally. Alright, let's see. I doubt it, but let's just check it out for ourselves, shall we? Yeah, I don't think I'm able to do it. I haven't unlocked the map. Yeah, I haven't unlocked the national decks on either one. Sun, Moon, or even Ultra Sun, Ultra Moon. So we're just going to have to leave it here. Anyways, thank you for watching, and oh man, I'm going to hate that fiasco when it comes to next month. But the good news is that there's not going to be anything different. Chances are. So, we'll see how it goes. If I'm correct, next month will actually be Zygarde, Shiny Zygarde, which means it's not going to even be anything different. So, I'm just going to have Sun and Ultra Sun to demonstrate. I think that would be the better idea. So, anyways, yeah, thank you for watching, and oh man, you guys got to be careful when it comes to damn it, man, and damn it.